It's his season-ending knee injury in January. Robert Griffin III took the field against the Steelers defense. Okay, the Redskins
like this.
Posing at the Steelers' count team defense, and they weren't in full pads, and they didn't have a full pass rush at Griffin, but it was a start. It was not good to RG3. He completed only 5 of his 8 passes in 12 reps.